Hello, Bloggingers. Today we're going to box and demo KiwiCo Tinker Crate. This is a monthly subscription box for ages 9 and up. And today we're going to make a bottle rocket. In this crate, we're going to learn about pressure and chemistry. And on the back, it says it includes everything that you need. And it also tells you all the stuff that are in the crate. Now we're going to open the box. So over here are the instructions on building the bottle rocket. Here are the instructions. Over here are some bottle rocket tips. And the only thing from home that we'll need is a glass of water. Over here is a tinker scene. And inside the ticker zine, it's probably going to talk about water pressure. Over here, balloons and screens. A popsicle stick, a measuring cup, sticky things, a tie, and a little black plug. Okay. Over here's a little bottle. That's probably why there's a black plug. And then there's this little cup. Oh, maybe this is what goes on. Eh, no, too big. And there's this cup. There's two wood pieces. Baking soda. Citrus acid. Some plastic cutouts and these little stickers. That's it. Now we're gonna assemble the bottle rocket. Now we're gonna build the bottle rocket. Oh, there's four parts. First step. Step one, find the slit in the two launcher pieces. We got it. I just first go like that. This is a rocket. Hey. So we were on part B. Build the rocket. So we did step one. We just pressed the bottle down onto the cork. Step two. Punch out the four fins from the clear sheet. We made the bottle rocket, but now we have to make the launch mixture. So we'll put all the rest to the side and just take the cup. So first we'll need the citrus acid. Add 2 spoons of citric acid and 2 spoons of baking soda. To add 2 spoons of citric acid. Now we're adding it. Here's 1, 2 citric acid. It smells terrible, actually. Baking soda. Doesn't smell as bad. Because I can't smell it. Grab the stick and we stir. And now we're done with the building part. Now we're gonna go outside and test it out. Okay, we missed the step, so we have to grab one of these. Now we're done with it. Now we're gonna go test it outside. We're at the park and now we're gonna make the rocket blast off.
You have to take this off to pour the water in. 1/4 of a cup of water.
Then after you put the water, you grab
1 spoon of powder. I'm gonna pour it. We have to do it fast because once I pour it in, I have to put that back. So, go. This is so. So I didn't put the cork on tight, so it just leaked out. So next time I have to put the cork on tight. So remember to put it tightly. Cork on. So in that one, I went too slowly, but it did make a little blast off. This time I have to do it fast. Same thing. The one. There we go. See, third time's a charm. And that was the bottle rocket. So this is how the bottle rocket works. If you combine citrus acid with baking soda and water, then it has a chemical reaction and all of the stuff will explode. It was pretty cool to see the rocket blast off into the air. So you do have to be quick and screw the cork on tightly or else it'll just be a disaster. If Tinker Crate looks fun to you, you can subscribe to it in the link in the description. Bye!